This 5-minute solution will show you how to boost your iPhone Wi-Fi speed. So follow these quick solutions to boost your iPhone Wi-Fi speed. The first solution is change your Wi-Fi DNS. Go to settings, tap on Wi-Fi, tap on this eye icon next to the Wi-Fi you are connected. Scroll down, tap on configure DNS. Select manual, remove previous DNS, tap on add server and add this server here 1.1.1.1. Again tap on add server. Now add this server 1.0.0.1. Tap on save. After changing your Wi-Fi configure DNS, you will see your Wi-Fi speed has been increased. And the second solution is enable Wi-Fi assist. Tap on mobile or cellular data, scroll down all the way to the bottom, you'll find this Wi-Fi assist option here, so enable it. And after that, check your Wi-Fi speed. And the third solution is turn off your background refresh. Go to general, background app refresh, background app refresh, select off, and then check your Wi-Fi speed. And the last way is reset your network settings. Go to general, transfer or reset iPhone, reset network settings. And after doing this, your iPhone Wi-Fi speed will increase. If you find this video helpful, don't forget to subscribe 5-minute solution. See you in the next video.